Welcome to GrayYeon Math. A lavender square is toppled and leans to three squares stacked as shown. Midpoint of top side of orange square and bottom of the blue square are in the same position. Sides of the squares are shown. Find the area of the lavender square. But before we go to the solution, may I request you to please like this video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, please leave in the comment section a solution if you have for this problem. Okay, so first thing that we need to do is we need to focus on this length here. The difference between the distance of this orange and the green square, and that would be this distance. It should be equal to 3 minus 2, and that is 1. And this side of this orange square would be 2 also. So for the ratio of the sides of this triangle formed between the lavender square and this squares, the ratio is for the vertical, we have 2 over 1 equal to 2. This total distance from the top of this blue square down to the bottom of the green square. If we consider that height, then we have that is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 divided by this distance. Let's call that as x, so over x, so 2 is equal to 6 over x, so x is equal to 6 over 2, so x is equal to 3 units . Okay, so notice that the height of this 3 squares, their total, and this distance x, and this side of the lavender square forms a right triangle. And we are required to find the side of this lavender square. So that would be the hypotenuse. So S would be equal to the square root of 6 square plus 3 square, and S is equal to square root of 36 plus 9. So S is equal to the square root of 45, or S is equal to 3 square root of 5 units. Next is we find the area of this lavender square. The area of any square is equal to the side square. So area is equal to 3 square root of 5 square. So area is equal to 9 times square root of 5 square becomes 45. So area is equal to 45 square units, and that is our answer. Please write in the comment section below if you have a solution that you formulated on your own. Thank you for watching until the end of the video. Please like the video if you like our solution, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so you will be updated for more math videos like this. Thank you. Bye.